was so outside of the brown bear range that this animal was not a brown bear at all. Merriam speculated that it might come from an ancient line of descent.
You got him, baby. You called him your daddy.
The Tremartin bears, of which the best known is the giant short-faced bear. He created a new genus for the species he called Vetulartus inopinatus, which means the ancient unexpected bear.
Could McFarlane have discovered the remains of a giant short-faced bear nearly
2,000
years after it was supposed to have died out?
Yay, baby. Get your teddy.